Disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance